everyone. We are coming to you live from the fortress in Samaboy. It is the Incentury Stadium where we're bringing you the final match from the Ghana Premier League. It's match day 34 and it's FC SAMARTEX, the uncrowned league champions, welcoming Accra Lions. It's a worthy guard of honor for FC SAMARTEX as they come out of the dressing room of the fortress. These are the gallant men that have made themselves proud when it comes to the Ghana Premier League. Second time of asking, and they have risen to the very, very top and risen to the occasion as well. Nuruddin Amadu, what a season it's been for him. James Nicholas Francis, he's also one of the coaches who's had a terrific run, finishing the league in second position. But Selom Yao Bless gives us the green light, and the match is underway here at the Incentury Sports Complex. Careful build-up by SAMARTEX. It could be the first opportunity. Ball is brought back, and then the shot on target. It's fired into the net. Team that traveled all the way from